Our chemical ancestry traces back to those first few hundred million years after the Big Bang. Our very bodies are composed of the endlessly recycled matter that could be as old as the Milky Way itself.
We are star stuff. The heavier elements in your bloodstream were literally produced in the center of stars, right? And the iron, for example, that was produced in the death of a star billions of years ago.
We are the product of a series of fortunate events, games of chance played out in the developing cosmic web.
Our existence depends on the Earth being born, and the Earth being born depends on the Sun being born, and the Sun being born depends on generations of stars being born in the galaxy that was formed billions of years ago.